VA's always been a leader in the fight against HIV. And we've come a long way since the HIV epidemic began.
Over the years, we've learned how to test for HIV infection, how to reduce the risk of transmitting the disease, and how to treat people who have HIV.
Now, we have a powerful new strategy to prevent HIV infection.
Scientists have discovered that some of the medicines used to treat HIV also can be used to prevent people from getting infected in the first place.
If you take the medicine in this way, it's called Pre Exposure Prophylaxis, or PrEP.
If you're on PrEP, your chances of getting infected are much lower, even if you're exposed to the virus.
Studies show that PrEP can reduce your risk of HIV infection through sex by more than 90%. And it can reduce the risk through shared needles by more than 74%.
PrEP doesn't prevent pregnancy, and it doesn't protect you from other sexually transmitted infections like syphilis, gonorrhea, herpes, or chlamydia. That's why condoms are always a good idea.
But PrEP does reduce your risk of HIV infection, and it's readily available at the VA.
So, if you're at risk, talk to your doctor about whether PrEP's right for you.
Protect yourself and the people you love.
Protect with PrEP.